Monday, March 22nd, 2010, and today I found out that I'm pregnant. Brian and I are going to be accepting our first baby. Here are the pregnancy tests. This digital test. It says pregnant.
Did you make orange chicken and water?
Yeah, all of myself from the box.
You got fortune cookies?
Yeah.
Do you do it for dessert?
How do you feel about becoming a dad?
I'm excited. I'm very happy. I have a lot of thoughts running through my head, and I can't put them all into words right now.
I'm excited. And I'm in shock. You're already going to be loved.
There's going to be a lot of people who are going to be very excited and happy to meet you and spend their life with you, and they already love you a lot.
See you in 9 months. No, 8 months.
We're having a baby, my baby and me. You'll read it in Winchell that we're adding a limb to our family tree. While pushing that carriage, how proud I will be. There's nothing like marriage, as your father and mother, and they'll agree.
Is it the face of a child? Is it the thrill of danger? Is it the kindness we see in the eyes of a stranger? Is it more than faith? Is it more than hope?
I think you already showed me, though, so I'm going to go ahead and show you what I see, but yeah. Hopefully we get another clear shot to show you guys. So there's a leg, right? This is the other leg. Right in the middle, you see those two stripes right there, one on top, one on the bottom?
Uh-huh.
This is what they call the hamburger bun sign. It's the labia for baby girl. She is a little girl. Congratulations. and we wrote it on the screen, yeah. So it's written down.
I have a
baby
daughter.
Girl. Hi, kitty.
When you call home, is it the holy land? Is it standing right here holding your hand? Is it just like the movies? Is it rice and white lace? Is it the feeling I get when I wake to your face? I say,
it's the face that has launched over thousands. and there's a thousand ways you can skin it. My feet have been on the floor flat like an idol singer. Remember Winger, I digress. I confess you are the best thing in my life. But I'm afraid when I hear stories about husband and wife, there's no happy endings, no Henry Lee. But you are the greatest thing about me. It's love. To my love too, we can be them two birds of a feather that flock together. Love, love, got to have something to keep us together. Love, love, that's enough for me. Took a loan on a house I own, can't be a queen.
Daddy, what are you doing?
All right, we finished. Let's all right, there's Mommy. And we just finished putting together your crib.
There you are.
There you are.
I'll be there.
And here's where you're going to sleep when you get here. There's your crib, baby girl. All right, so we're in the process of painting Lauren's belly. And we're just drawing the lines at the moment, and then we have to put the jack-o'-lantern face and the stem on it. We can't forget the stem.
35 weeks today. Wow. All right. Painting on the eyes. Oh, she's moving.
The pumpkin's moving. All right, we're panning down, and we're gonna see the belly pumpkin.
Our little pumpkin.
There we go. Check it out. That looks good.
Everybody has a past. When we're older, we'll do it all over again. When everybody else is getting out of bed, I'm usually getting.
Today is November 18th, 2010.
We're making this.
And this is challah for the baby.
Well, I mean, it'll be eaten by the time she gets here.
Yeah, not that it matters.
That's enough for me.
Mommy just fed her a lot of sugar and spicy. Can you see from my perspective? Today, I'm 39 weeks, 3 days, according to my calculation. Baby's head is very low, so Dr. Cohen said he'd be comfortable inducing, so I can't wait to meet baby girl. And so tonight, we're going to go to the hospital at 8 o'clock. We should be meeting Charlotte, hopefully tomorrow night. And I'm just feeling really excited and overwhelmed and happy. I can't believe
It's time to leave baby girl. One last belly shot. I'll probably do some more video tonight when Brian gets home from work. Kind of what it all looks like. So I'm big. You're a good size. We're ready to go. Last time we did this, it was the time I told you I was pregnant.
That was what, like 4 years ago?
March 22nd.
Here we it feels like a long time ago.
Here, baby girl, all.
You're a lot bigger now.
Around.
I think.
All right. It's
too late now.
All right. I'm delivering. Probably where you and I were going. Bluebirds fly.
All right, here we are.
Hospital, it's about 10:15. Got started on. 1 centimeter dilated and 70% effaced. And I'm having too many contractions now that I'm laying down, so in about an hour-ish, I can get up and walk around.
Dr. Cohn stopped by about half an hour ago.
The Cervidil, checking it, 3 to 4 centimeters. And it broke my water, which was wet. And his head's so low, but with all that, it should be progressing nicely and maybe around 2:45-ish. We might start pushing and we want to push along because she's ready to go.
Nobody knows what I mean.